Hallelujah. So I want to introduce this woman. She's in charge of the program today. If you have any announcements, you have any question, you have anything you want to be announced, this is the woman. And if she tells you stop, look at her face when you're speaking. Hallelujah. This is the woman that you need to look at her face, because when she says, don't stop, stop. Or she might give you a flashback.
Yes.
Amen. So I just want to hand it to you.
But not many people are privileged to experience that. So, you know, you're an amazing time where the actual Jubilee on the Jewish calendar begins tomorrow. And I just got so excited as I was researching and reading up on what Jubilee is all about. And just thank the woman of God for setting up an occasion like this, on a night like this, to just praise and worship and glorify God. Because I don't know about you, but I know that in the presence of God there is a fullness of joy.
Yeah.
And when we begin to praise and worship Him, any stress, any shackles, any chains, any bondage are released and people are set free. So I just want you to let go of any worries, any troubles, anything that is stressing you out today. And just soak in the presence of God.
Yeah.
Awesome. Now, we've got a few people who are meant to be setting up initially and doing certain things, but we're just going to continue in the spirit of worship until some of them start to come up. I don't know if anybody knows this song, which is a praise song, and it goes, talks about how Jesus Christ won the victory by dying on the cross. It goes,
Yeah.
Toilet bowl. You walk outside there and you see signs of that. There's fire in the doors.